Big things have small beginnings.
Well, here we are. Australian cinemas have nothing remotely reviewable coming out this week. Oh, I can't sit through that. So, flicking TV channels a couple of nights back, I finally saw one of the most divisive films of this decade, thus far, in Ridley Scott's Prometheus. Alright, here we go. Prometheus is a 2012 film, directed by Ridley Scott, and stars Noomi Rapace, Michael Fassbender, Charlize Theron, Idris Elba, and Guy Pearce, an ultimately sublime ensemble cast. And it is basically the prequel to the Alien franchise crafted by Scott back in the late 70s. The story, as many know, is about a group of scientists who lead an expedition to find their makers in space, and as soon as they get to this remote land, things just get crazy. Despite the flack that this film did receive upon its release 3 years back, Prometheus is close to being that of a masterpiece. Despite its ties to the Alien franchise, Prometheus is a brilliantly shot, well-performed, and frightening piece of original sci-fi. The cinematography and visual effects in this film correlate to beautiful effect, as Scott adapts his dark aesthetic to wonderful use to really enhance the dreary tone that is evidential throughout the film. The performances in this film, too, are a massive highlight, no more than Michael Fassbender's portrayal of the android David. Fassbender plays this role to near perfection, showcasing a depth for a role so robotic, he is able to still emulate a sense of memorability. His character is layered and twisted, and as a character deprived of both morality and humanism, his character arc was incredibly enjoyable to watch. Fine performances are also on show, from Elba as the ship's captain, and Noomi Rapace, who plays the central scientist, Dr. Elizabeth Shaw. The film has, however, garnered an adamant sense of segregation in terms of its reception, as it appears that Prometheus as a film is loved by many, but also disdained by many. And I think a lot of that is dependent in regards to the links that are within the Alien franchise. With the Alien mythology being as rich and as long-standing as any franchise, many fans articulated a perception of seeing an in-depth, fast-paced look as to how the events of the first Alien film came into fruition. I am talking xenomorphs. You can tell the script went through several drafts, and it did show, as there were times when the film went back and forth between something entirely original and something a bit more noticeable in context of that of Alien. The script is the lowlight of this film, as it walks a line of not really understanding what it is trying to showcase to its audience, which forced some really agitating plot holes at times. It doesn't deteriorate any watchability factor, but you can really notice that the screenwriters didn't know if they wanted more originality or ties to the Alien franchise. However, I do argue that the slow burn in terms of pacing and the overall originality of this film is ultimately what strives Prometheus to being an original and smart piece of sci-fi. Prometheus made me feel completely enthralled by the world that had been set up throughout the duration of the film, and how it was approached visually was nothing short of a dark, yet beautiful spectacle. At times, the plot got a little misguided, however, it never did it derail entirely the frightening tension that really spooked me at times. People will debacle what the film should have been and how it stands with the Alien franchise, but seeing a sense of originality really made it a flick I could watch over and over again. So in saying this, I gotta give Prometheus an A-. I'm sure many of you have seen Prometheus. What did you think of the film? Would you be down for a sequel as much as I would be? Again guys, feel free to implement your cathartic thoughts below and subscribe to this channel as I look to add more content as we get more films coming out soon. Follow me on Twitter and Facebook, those links are in the video description below. Also check out my review on Terminator Genisys. And until next time guys, I'll be back.